Hello, FutureNet people. It is I, Richard, from KP's Adventures, and I will be playing some Pokemon Emerald today with the Poppengoggle. This is essentially another Soul Link Nuzlocke, so if you would like to know the rules, you can check in the description or you can watch our original video. Otherwise, we're just going to jump right in and start the challenge. You just discovered my nice thing.
God, I'm gonna cry if I kill it. I'm gonna cry so hard.
So, people on my side of the world, this is what she is looking at. Because I specifically got that for her.
Oh, hello, my beautiful, beautiful little Swablu.
And this is my Psyduck. Psyduckington.
Oh, you're so cute. I love you. Thank you, Richard!
You're welcome.
What are we gonna call him?
Psytaria?
Psytaria?
Or Altaduck?
Psytaria has a much better ring to it.
Psytaria. There we go. Welcome to the team, Psytaria. And try and beat May. If I may.
Oh, well.
Alright. Oh, Swablu hits hard. But I won! In your face! That's what you get for not leveling up your Pokemon at all. I have just gotten my Pokedex and Pokeballs.
Yes, yes, running shoes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Probably will never use it.
What, the running shoes?
Yeah.
Because you have the fast forward?
Yeah. Okay, I guess I'm catching a wheezing.
Oh, you're just jumping in?
Yes.
Okay, well, what do I get? Come on. Oh, hey, an Omastar! I'm happy with an Omastar.
Please just be caught. Yay, I caught it.
Oh, it needs to do a move before I can hit disable. That's a good... It's a good thing, yes. Okay. Good. Good, your defenses are strong. We need them to be strong so I don't kill you.
Mine
no!
Oh! No? Did you kill it?
I did. I got a crit.
Oh. Damn
why?
It.
Why? So you don't get that wheezing.
Well, this wheezing will be called
Ah.
Goodbye, It was nice almost having you.
I'm sorry. Oh, I failed you, Anita.
Fine. I'm fine with it.
What I need...
I'll buy some Pokemon.
Is a
though.
Death counter. Of how many Pokemon we each kill. Alright, Route 103. What? Oh, come on! A level 2 Shellder. Shellder, you're so bad. And yet, Cloyster is so good. You'll be happy to know I did catch it.
Alright, well, let me... Oh, boy, a Magcargo. Hi, buddy.
Whoa.
Please get caught by this. Oh, thank God. Okay, I caught my cargo.
Shell cargo?
Shell cargo?
Or Macder.
Yeah.
Or Mackledar?
Mackledar?
Or just trying to think of something Macargo and Shellder.
Yeah.
Or Durgo.
Durgo?
I actually don't hate Durgo.
Yeah, I quite like Durgo.
D-E-R-G-O. Durgo. And Durgo was his name, oh. Let's
okay.
go. Route
102.
Just... Here we go.
Let
First encounter.
Heal.
Oh. Well, it's not a water-type Pokemon.
Yay! What did you get?
Exeggutor.
Oh!
So it's doubling up on psychic.
Yeah, I mean, Executor's good. I need a king.
Oh, come on! Oh, man. Oh, don't worry. I'll just get one of the most powerful Pokemon in the game. It's fine. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. No, stay in the ball. Oh,
oh my god, please. Please just stay in the ball.
Okay.
No.
Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. No, stay in the ball. Three more Pokeballs. Yes! Ah, Executor.
Okay, so I have one Pokeball left.
Stay in the ball, Nidoking. Stayed in the
okay.
ball.
Okay, he stayed in the ball.
Okay. Now to think of a name.
Yes, so we've got Nidoking and Executor.
Kingutor?
Execuking?
Could just call it King Tori. Tori yeah? could be a boy or a girl's name.
That's true.
Okay. I'm going to call mine King Tori with an I, and I'm assuming you're going to call yours King Tori with a Y.
Nope. Tori with an I.
Done. So I have Confusion, Hypnosis, and Barrage.
Oh.
That's actually really good.
I have Peck, Focus Energy, Double Kick, and Poison Sting.
What the hell? How are you getting these good ones?
That's what happens when you're
a main character.
Yeah. You need to get yourself some protagonitis.
Well, unfortunately, I feel as though I am not going to have that at any point ever. I feel like King Tori is just going to carry both of our teams.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, okay, come on then. Yep, thanks. I'll go talk to Dad then. Hey, Wally. So my Wally caught a Snorlax.
Nice. Let's see what my Wally catches. He's catching a tentacle!
Okay, we have another encounter we can do in 104 before we go through the forest.
Oh, hi, Skarmory!
Oh, did you just run into the encounter? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Caterpie! I have two Pokeballs. Stay in it, please. Okay, don't die to tackle. Okay, you're still good. You're still alive. Yeah, you're still alive. On red, but you're there. I feel like you're on one HP.
Yeah, I have two Pokeballs. Okay, I have one Pokeball.
I caught Caterpie.
Oh, my Skarmory died.
Its voracious appetite compels it to devour leaves bigger than itself without hesitation. It releases a terrible strong odor from its antennae. Well,
my apologies.
All right. Petalburg Woods, what have you got for me? Some good. Oh! Celebi! I get a legendary!
Oh, no fair.
Oh, come on! You've got Nidoking. And yeah, Macager. Well.
And now I get to try and catch a Lotad. Well, I managed to catch it at least.
Well, I'm still trying to get Celebi.
That means you get
Celebi.
To keep... Yeah, you get to keep Celebi.
I haven't caught it yet, just so we're clear. Okay. Come on.
Come on, Celebi.
Stay in the ball.
Don't be a bitch.
Stay in the ball. You're asleep and on like a third health. You're level 5. Yes!
Yay.
Yes!
I'm so happy for you.
This Pokemon came from the future by crossing over time. It is thought that so long as Celebi appears, a bright and shining future will await us. Well, that's a good omen, Anita.
That's a good omen, yeah.
So Celebi and Lotad. Lobi? Celotad?
Yeah. Lobi.
I like Lobi. Lobi.
Not gonna lie, probably not gonna use Lobi very much.
Not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna overuse Lobi. Making my way through the woods, walking fast, faces pass, cause I have Celebi. Yeah, story, 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 story. Now I get to fight Lazy Marcellus. yep, thank you. Alright, I am going to route 116 to get a Pokemon. Alright, ooh! A Solrock!
Ooh.
That's actually a really good tanky Pokemon.
Right. What am I going to get? Huntail? I don't even recognize this Pokemon.
What?
Huntail.
I have to Google this. Nothing. One Great Ball. Go! No, that was worse than the Pokeball. Okay. Hey, I got it.
Finally!
You got it?
I got it. What are you? You're a deep sea Pokemon.
Yeah, that makes sense. So I was thinking Soul Tail or Huntrock.
Ooh.
I like the sound of Huntrock.
I do like the sound of Huntrock. Oh, I didn't buy more Pokeballs.
Neither! Well. I went for one thing.
I know. Look, I didn't encounter anything. I'm gonna go now, but you can go first.
I have a Chinchou.
Alright, now. Where's the store?
I'm gonna there tackle you once and hopefully you don't die. Damn, okay. Well, I killed it.
Oh. So there's no point in me going into the cave?
That would be correct, yes. I'm sorry, Anita.
What? Who did you kill? Who did you kill?
Durgo.
What? No, not my Durgo!
Sorry. I did say sorry!
He was my fire!
Well, he was my water. Are you ready to fight the game?
Yeah, I'm done. Alright. Let's go in.
Yep. Roxanne!
Come
let's go.
On, Roxanne!
No, apparently she's Cyclist Leo. With
yep.
A Feebas? Okay, I feel good about my odds.
Start I have a Whalmer.
Alright, I feel like I'm getting the easier one here.
Okay.
There we go. Feebas is down.
Whalmer is down. Cordilly.
Oh dear. I might put up a safe.
Praedilly, okay. That's not ideal for my Huntrock then. Do you know what would have been great?
I feel like you're about to tell me.
A fire type!
Wouldn't it have just... Alright, a Spearow. I feel like Huntrock is perfect for that. With Rock Throw. Look at that, one shot. Boom! I beat her! Not a single Pokemon died. Ah, guilt free.
There we go, that took a while, but I managed to kill it.
Ah, oh!
Story, goodbye. I'm gonna go heal before story though, so.
Yeah, me
see
too.
Ya.
aren't you so glad that no one else died during that, including us?
I'm so glad.
Hey, story buddy.
We're doing
buddy.
Better than last time.
Mild progression! Hooray!
There
oh,
we
no.
go, and now I have no money.
Go!
Alright, did you follow the story?
Yeah. I did heal already.
That just goes up, isn't it?
Up into the cave. The cave of magical wonders that you definitely got a Pokemon from.
Mmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
There was absolutely no shenanigans happening at all.
Clearly not.
Thanks, Lazy Stacy. Story, story, story. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Goodbye. Well, I'm being stolen into Devon goods. Yes, 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 yes. Let's go. Get on the boat. Fast forward. Good news. We can get a fishing rod in Dooford Town.
Excellent.
Which means we can start fishing for Pokemon. Have you spoken to the guy to the right of the gym to get the old rod?
Yes.
Do you have the old rod usable?
I don't know what that means.
Like, I registered it as your select button or just going through the menu the long way?
Register.
I got a Pichu!
To my select.
Anita, I got a Pichu.
You got a Pichu?
I got a Pichu. Hypnosis. I said hypnosis. Okay, I said hypnosis.
Okay, I finally got one. A snow runt. Cool.
Just what you wanted.
Woo, caught it.
Oh, come on, I'm still going with mine. Did you weaken yours at all, or just throw balls
nope.
at it?
I threw one Pokeball and one Great Ball.
Are you serious? There we go. I finally got my Pichu. Snowchu?
Snowchu, yeah. I like Snowchu.
Snowchu, done. Welcome to the team, buddy. Should we get our Petalburg encounter?
Yes.
Ninetales!
You bitch. What did I get? Oh, Vigoroth.
You know one good thing about Ninetales? Is it's a fire type and that'll just really round out my team, especially since Snowchu just died.
What?
Sorry, Anita.
You did what to my precious Snowchu? My beautiful, beautiful ice type?
I may have murdered it in cold blood.
I can't believe you would do this to me. Have you at least caught your Ninetales?
I'm catching it now. You'll be happy to know I have now got my Ninetales.
Well, you'll be happy to know that I critted my Vigoroth so it's dead.
Oh, good. So, what I'm hearing is we're both just the worst.
I think that you're slightly more the worst.
Hey, that's probably fair, actually.
Because you've physically killed three of our Pokemon, whereas I have just prevented us from catching two.
I've only done two, thank you.
Well, you've done three, haven't you?
Two of our Pokemon that we have previously caught, one was in a cave.
Yes, because we didn't actually get the Pokemon because I fainted mine.
Don't forget, I also killed one.
You did. You did kill one.
In we go.
In we go.
I don't know if you're a trainer, but I'll just avoid you anyway. Haha.
He is not.
Oh, so I got a Persian. So I just got a Persian.
I got a Eradicate. What are we calling it?
Puzzcate. Eradicate and Persian don't really meld too well together. Radipur.
Radipur. Perat.
Percat. Radian.
Radian?
I mean, it has a not terrible ring to it.
Yeah, let's go with Radian.
Radian.
Now, how do I use Flash again?
So you go to the Pokemon and then you select it.
Oh my god.
Wait. Oh no, we need the badge to use it outside of battle. With you in the gym, it probably behooves me to try and get to the gym leader before you finish, just in case you kill something. Because then I wouldn't... Oh! Good! He starts with a Kingdra. Lobi, let's go.
Stop putting me to sleep, you dick!
Leech Seed.
Which one's the sleep berry? That
Safeguard. There we go. Okay. Confusion. Oh, I missed with my mind powers. Oh, I just realized my Lovi has 69 health. Yes, Kingdra. Yes, Kingdra. Kill yourself. Yes, that was
Victoria,
perfect.
Victoria, you are required for this Exploud.
Oh, my Lobby's level 20. Ancient Power. What does Ancient Power do?
That's a rock type move.
An attack that may raise all stats. Okay. Force that prevents all status problems.
Good.
I mean, I
like... Articuno!
I'm... Your thing has not been very lucky in your randomizing.
Okay, so you're a bird and an ice type. So I need a rock type move, I guess.
Oh my god, Lobi, do not get killed. Why are you missing everything? Why? Just hit it. All right, Lobi, you're not helping here.
I have no moves that can kill an Articuno. I don't want to risk killing King Tori. Alright, let's try Hunt Rock first.
I have my Hunt Rock out at the moment against a Marowak because my Lobi was just doing literal nothing against it. Like, every single move was missing. Oh, good. And then you used a super potion on it. It's good. That's what we want.
Wow, I am doing, like, no damage to this thing. Okay,
You wouldn't happen to remember what type Phanpy is, would you?
Phanpy... Is Phanpy normal rock?
I kind of thought Phanpy was just a regular old normal. To the Google!
Maybe Phanpy is just normal.
No, ground.
Okay, those ice type moves are doing a lot of damage to my King Tori. And Lobi's not going to be strong against Ice-type either.
Hypnosis. Oh, thank God Hypnosis hit. And you're confoodled.
Oh, no! No! Lobi's dead!
No. No!
just one hit and Lobi was dead. I think I'm going to kill everyone. I don't have anything that can go up against...
Well, I'm going to use my Lobi in its final flight of the Valkyries. Recover! Maybe if I recover hard enough, it'll go through the soul link.
Oh, good, and it's been healed. Cool, that's just what I need.
Well, If it helps, Anita, I just beat the gym.
Yeah, that helps. That helps so much. Oh, there goes King Tori.
Oh, no.
Look, I'm really trying here.
I feel like this might be the end, friend.
Oh, and there goes Saitaria.
No! No! Oh, that's your favorite one.
And there's Radian.
No!
Right, Hunt Rock.
Wow. Yeah,
there goes Hunt Rock. A fucking Articuno.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, well,
so
that's the end of that one.
2 out of 2 attempts have ended in failure.
Uh-huh. Yep, good. And I'm pretty sure both times was me losing to the gym. Great. Yep, and there goes my mud chick.
Oh. Right, as my mud chick had evolved.
That's that then, I guess.
I mean, the first time I didn't help because I did lose a couple of things as well, but this time all of my Pokemon survived perfectly fine and you just didn't.
Look, it's literally just because of Articuno. The first two Pokemon he sent out, I beat literally no problem. And then Articuno showed up and the only Pokemon I have gotten that can go up against an ice flying type was Magcargo.
I'm sorry.
Literally nothing I had was strong against an ice flying. All of them were weak to at least one of its types of moves.
Sorry, Anita. Don't really hate me.
I really tried.
And on that note, future internet people, I'm going to say thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of your day.